How should you begin when you start editing your videos in PowerDirector 16? I'm going to teach you in this video how to organize before you begin. And this is a big key factor when you're actually editing your videos in PowerDirector 16. You have your disk selected here, or the edit is actually highlighted. You're going to see an arrow that's kind of hidden here by the text command. Just kind of right there. If you put your mouse over it, you actually see it says display the Explorer view. Let's open that by clicking that arrow here in PowerDirector 16. It'll then give me these choices here. What's quite interesting is this little option here, which they're referring to as tags. I would call them folders. So in PowerDirector 16, let's get organized. Let's click this plus, and I'm going to call this music here. Then I will create another one called videos. Maybe I could create another one called lower third. Maybe I could create another one that says still images. But as you see, you can create as many folders or tags as you wish in PowerDirector 16. So I want to load in music first. So I'm simply going to click music. I'm ready to have that highlighted as you see there. I'm then going to click this here. It has a little arrow going down like the square says import media. Click that, import media files. And there's my music. So I could select all that. And now all my music is loaded into this section. Now I'm going to load some videos. Notice nothing there when I click it. Again, I'm going to click my media and load in my videos. So I could load these in, for example, here, these four. So now I have my videos loaded in. How about some lower thirds? We'll go over here. Again, click on my media to import or control Q in PowerDirector 16. And I'm looking for my folder that says lower thirds, which is here. And I guess I'll select this one and this one. And now I have my lower thirds loaded in. The same thing applies for still images. So now when I begin editing and I begin working down here in the lower box, I would simply use this to click around. Boom, there's my videos. Boom, there's my music. Boom, there's my lower thirds. This helps me to really edit things and keep things organized. So remember, in PowerDirector 16, we can get organized before we even begin editing. And we can get everything organized how we want it. So this way we don't forget anything when we're actual editing. I have actually forgotten to put my lower thirds in my videos when I've actually been working with them. And I thought after I had the video produced, I was like, oh, I forgot my lower third. Or, oh, I wonder how many different songs I got. Because when you actually click on it, you can actually click on these and listen to them to see if you've actually got the right one. And this way, it really helps you to scroll through and quickly find what you're looking for. So isn't it a whole lot easier to be editing videos by having them having their folders here, which they're calling tags in PowerDirector 16, and being a whole lot more organized when you're working in this box than having everything all over the place where you got your videos, your music, your lower thirds all in a box, and then it's confusing knowing which is which? This makes it a whole lot easier to see what you're working with. So the next time you open up your PowerDirector 16, use the tags or folders options as I've demonstrated here, and you're going to find it a whole lot more fun and probably save time when you're editing your videos in PowerDirector 16. Do you like canning? Do you like cooking? Do you like eating? Go check out Fanny Urban Homesteader. She does it all. She teaches you everything. Everything from cooking, canning, dehydrating, you name it. And she's got great camera shots. If you've got a request or maybe something you'd like to see her do, set her up an IM. And who knows, she might make a video just for you. If you would like to see your videos added to the back end of my videos here, send me a message. And when if I get time to check you out, I'll add you to the back end of my videos when I'm done with a tutorial. So go check out Fanny Urban Homesteader. Links are in the bottom, guys. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.